never meant to be. Nobody's a perfect match, because every relationship I'm in, I never get attached. I know better than that. I know the game on how you play the girls and how you girls are getting played. A lot of bitches say things to hurt me because they hate me, but my heart is made of steel, motherfucker, you can't break me.
Motherfuckers, we are out here. We're getting into one of the fucking most highly anticipated battles of this fucking entire card. Shouts out to the sponsors for this battle, Los Feo Faces, the Icon fucking vapor pen, which I use. If I could just get the fucking cap. Oh, there we go. I got it backwards. I've been using it a lot today. So without further ado, make some noise. San Jose, California's own XI.
Respect to my boy Mike right here. We're gonna get it in.
Let's go.
And on the left hand side, holding it down for the motherfucking East Bay, Union City Zone,
Utah.
Swarm, Shogun, Thorough.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, so XI won the coin toss. 90 seconds on Swarm. Let's fucking get it.
All right. It starts when you hear his government name. Let's go. Y'all might know him as XI. But I know him as Peter Stanislaw. Sounds like a good Samaritan civilian who found the Lord. But this pipsqueak still pees his pants and draws, and when he sleeps, he has withdrawals. If you get Aesop Rock mixed with a dose of dose from Anacon, you get this tweak who tends to speak just like a geek in Stanford Law. Rather odd. You do look like SpongeBob SquarePants from the waist up. So when I slap his cheek, don't be surprised to see Pete soak this game up. Watch the changeup. That marker from Frey caused an X on your eye. Remix the line. I said this mark is afraid would cause X's on his eyes. Call you Peter Pan, like, watch for the hook, Captain. This croc is a bottom feeder. Too much Tinkerbell pixie dust. Trust me, he's a tweaker. And with your punches that never land, they fall asleep. Ooh. Anesthesia. So catching a loss, boys, is really nothing to Peter. And since you're all talking, can't fight, you're Tommy from Cobra Kai. I will put you in a body bag with a face whiter than a poltergeist. Death from poison darts across his heart. I hope you die, rotten lie, with both arms axed, with open eyes.
Oh. Time.
Stupid. Now listen. Check it. Now I'm not one to focus on personals. I want to practice rebuttals. I'm more of a I'm dope, you're not kind of dude. See, my actions are subtle. I give a fuck about your personal life. You're completely opposite. You call it research. The rest of this room calls it creepy stalker shit. I bet he sit with his laptop at his house on his new couch trying to study my battles in and out to get a few loud lines. I'll take that MacBook from your house and in front of this new crowd's eyes, I'll shove that apple in your mouth. Like a luau swine. Listen, cause you a pig, a chunky lazy ass that sits and munches baby backs, losing breath and oozing sweat that drip like bubbly bacon fat. Now wait, I'll take that back, cause you more pussy. Man, you lying, taking pride and busting lazy raps. Till I slice this chubby fake in half and Siamese this Asian cat. Picture Swarm and Fredo sitting at a table, blowing gnarly clouds, sharing more lines and bars than Coke and Xanax party pals. While we at home trading verses, I'm at the venue sitting Bacardi now, till I peel his cap, knock him over, and spill his insides. Sorry, party foul.
Time.
Let's go.
Round two. Swarm Shogun, let's get it.
Look at how you rap.
All right. All right, well, I ain't gonna say something to get XI mad. I'm lying like a motherfucker. Your mom was the best sex I had. And the best head I had. And proof, XI's dad
is the greatest chaperone. Fuck, he was basically at every set I had. And even he knows I'm a beast. Fold up your sheets, they going to sleep. Which is surprising when you're reciting with all of that damn blow up your beak. Yeah, that I mean. The code of the streets have spoken to Pete. It's over deceased. Hell, my crew had a live set at his own opening release. Please, I thoroughly aim at your noggin and hock phlegm. Against Muda, you will not win. Excise the Roman numeral for 11. So there's no way he could qualify to be in the top 10. Let's go.
Time, all right.
Like that?
Right. Oh, I'm sorry.
Go ahead.
All first.
I met your mom outside the venue at one of your crew's lame events. Selling cold lupia, burnt DVDs, and a broom made of sticks. She invited me over for a fish fry. She was cooking fish eyes, so quick she burnt that pan. When I stepped up inside, to my surprise eyes, she was bumping old Dirtbag Dan. So I was like, listen, she said, anybody wanna buy a little bit of X? Get your mama's panties off her with the filthiest request. She will climb it, spot a spice rack, put your dribble when it's wet. Now the living room and kitchen smell like cinnamon and sex. Now I'm not gonna be cruel and tell you where my hands went. I'm lying. I will tell you I got her granny panties and her pants wet. Bent her over the stove with a wok and a pan set. And fucked her in the ass while she made me pan set. She told me my dick was something she couldn't do without. Pulled down my pants again. That's when she pulled a ruler out. I wasn't hard. She started jobbing, working, slobbing wood. She jerked it great. Thought she wanted a golden shower when she looked up and told me, you're an 8. She was an old charity case with saggy tits in her shirt. Though I should have got paid, that would have gave me incentive to work. The most I've got paid for a battle was a sip and some perp. So like your mom and this event, I fucking did it for dirt.
Yes. You let me know when you're done. Come on.
Let's go!
Round 3, Swarm Shogun, let's get it.
Alright.
Do it.
You live a modern day 8 Mile. Gee, let me guess whose future. In all your rounds combined, I ain't hear a word you said. Hippity hoopla! I'll put an end to your lifespan. It's Glass Joe versus Tyson. And it's obvious Wolverine and Cyclops don't give a fuck about Iceman.
Oh!
Speaking of Iceman, look at his eyes, man. Excise, head slice, red tide like the suit of M. Bison. I will thousand palm bitch slap the hell at your stupid style and then hoy your bitch ass before you could sonic boom me, guile. No homo, you probably have a hard time serving peanut. You're the shark boy of the hockey team. You should be in the stand serving peanuts. Unlike Dan, your girl's unable to have a bursting cleavage. So I'm sorry, butthead, but right now, I'm about to murder Beavis. I'm the sharpest blade slashing, stashing remains in large trash bins. A young blonde bitch getting killed. I'll call him JonBenet Ramsey. Actually, puny white shooting guard type, so it's proven you can run, but you're all handles with no power. You're professor from N1. N1.
Nice.
High fist to his eyelids, and then sidekick to a side rib. I'll knock you out, Naksu Kao. No chance against Chong Li's deadly right leg. A crackhead prima donna that's desperately seeking Susan. So synchronize your watches and see that Parker Lewis is losing. And even your team is like, Petey's in need of immediate help. Why? Because he loses battles, goes home to grunge, and then gets beat with a belt. Ends up shitting himself, man. He defeated himself. I killed them once, twice, 3 times. So it's funny how history's repeating itself.
Oh, oh baby. Oh.
All right, listen.
Last round on X side. Let's get it.
About 5 years ago, this man lost hope. He started heading towards the light, rocking a noose around his throat, potential ending to his life. Now, I'm not saying Swarm's gonna choke, but sure, he's getting broke tonight. Cause the last time Swarm was dope was when that rope was tight. But look at me, I'm all business, bitches. I ain't jugging with these dudes. I hustle like a starving animal, and you're looking like free food. Pushing Lee friends in my bloodline. I'm a lord of that ring, dude. You think I ran an army of ants the way I'm making the trees move? That's how I make a piece of my loot. That's why you'll see Pete in a suit. That's why I'm always getting chickens. Bitches, I ain't needing no proof. That's why the only time you getting chickens, you kneeled in a coop. One hand under a hen's ass, fucking stealing balut. You don't keep it thorough. Fredo's the heart and soul of that business, homie. At least that's the way it looks to me. So you should stick to searing steaks and boiling pasta while you cook for free, because you have no hustle game. You fucking lame. I run this thing with crooks and thieves. You could even design clip shirts with diamond-looking sleeves and still couldn't push a T. Time!
You make some fucking noise for this battle. Battle of the Zay, we out here. Vote online, highly debatable. Let's go.